Don't be sad. If you want to look really hot like me, you just gotta be willing to sweat. Get down to the gym and work!
All right, girls, we're gonna trim that fat and tone those bodies. Let's do this. You first. Get right up there. All right, now look here. Come on, burn it off. You got this.
You want to look pretty? You want a boyfriend? You want a nice ass? You better work out, slut. You want nice things? You want boys to give you nice things? You better work out, slut.
Look at those thighs. Come on, you gotta push harder.
Now get to work, slut. Party in a cookie trough. Party in a cookie trough. Party in a cookie trough. You better work out, boy.
Wow. Wow, she looks sweet. Whoa, look at Bebe. I had no idea Bebe was that hot.
Yeah, but did you see Token's girlfriend?
Wow. My bitch is still the hottest, you guys.
No way. Go back to Annie Nelson. She's built like a Slim Jim. Yeah, clearly Annie Nelson is the hottest girl at our school. Look at those eyes.
Did you not see Erica Smith's boobs, Kyle? They're like perfect water balloons.
I do love water balloons.
Hey, Wendy, could I ask you a big favor?
What?
A lot of the pictures I have of you are kind of outdated, and, you know, I want to be able to show everyone how pretty you are.
So you want a Photoshop picture of me to take away any imperfections, is that it? How dare you, Stan?
Wendy, why is it such a big deal?
Because people should be okay with the way they look. I have pimples on my forehead. My bottom teeth are crooked. So what? You have short legs.
I do?
Yeah, and Jason has freckles, and Billy Turner has narrow shoulders. The cheerleaders? Bebe has acne. Lola's arms are too short. Nicole's eyes are puffy. Annie has thin hair, and Heidi Turner's butt is flat. Oh, God damn it. You hater!
Wendy, in my office right now! Okay!